I declared a truce, so stop your fighting. The marshal is in town. I won't put up with your big mouth yapping, at least not while I'm around. This is my friend Daisy's from the 8th precinct. Nothing goes down that he don't know. We've been told that your argument been going on for so long, and they bore you. Is the other one of you? Under their martial law. I clean my soul, I declare martial law, cause I'm a marshal in the city. And if you stand away, I got something to say. And it even help you. What's a girl like you doing with that lamp? Why don't you put that down on the floor? And son, that isn't very smart, kicking in a hole in that door. Take a look at this plane. Take your foot off your door, I'm declaring martial law. I gave my soul, I declare martial law, cause I'm a marshal in the city. And if you stand away, I got something to say that might even help you. Keep your hands to yourself, keep your big mouth shut. Don't you touch nobody with it, 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 it. Make sure if there's poison in your mouth that you don't ever speak. It's 3:30 in the morning. Don't you scratch now, don't you bite. Make sure that the dog that you're the game only goes outside. Now me and Mr. Ace is gonna leave this. And his party's landing. And if we pull back, I'm gonna knock you flat and smack you in the end. I gave my soul, I declare martial law. I'm a marshal in the city. I declare martial law, cause I'm a marshal in the city.